So, ladies and gentlemen, our final awards tonight are for the best and most improved performers in the category of transport operations and vehicle maintenance. The category is kindly sponsored by Asset Works, and I'd like to invite Nick Brittle to join me on stage to present the awards. Change Nick's surname to Brittle. It's actually Bridle. Thanks for joining us, Nick. So, it's our last award, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being so great tonight so far. The best performer in transport operations and vehicle maintenance sees a shortlist of finalists who are you ready? Let's make it a good one. Durham County Council, North Ayrshire Council, North Warwickshire Borough Council, Oxford City Council, Renfrewshire Council, hey, this is where I'm from, Sheffield City Council, sorry I had to do it, Tayside Contracts, Nick, do you want to hear my line? Can you tell us which of these councils is going to step up a gear and take home the top transport prize tonight?
Well, I can. I just want to say, great job, Charlie, last week. Well done.
Thank you.
A lot of energy, lady. Well done.
Fantastic. Thank you very much for having me.
Okay, so the I can't see anyone, you're right. Yeah.
No, you can't see anything.
So the winner of the 2019 Best Performer in the category of Transport Operations and Vehicle Maintenance is...
Anybody else can join in. You're free to join in and not leave me hanging if you want. Thank you so much.
Yeah, that'll do. Tayside Council.
Hey! Give me a big round of applause, Tayside.